3 for 9 with a big hit. And that's a base hit by Escobar, so that's going to score a pair. Now Avi will make a big hard turn, go back into first. Cabrera at third, and it's 3-0 Sox. Avi may have had the biggest hit of the series. That was in game one.
RBIs 55 and 56. It looked for a moment like Escobar was going to be able to make this play. But the ball seems to accelerate by him. And runners at the corners, nobody out. And Avi continues to hit the ball.